A database table juice is used to keep a record of cartons of fresh fruit juice available for sale. Here we have a number of fields, juice code, fruit 1, fruit 2, size, volume in milliliters, and stock level. Question A says, identify a suitable field to use as the primary key. State a reason for your choice. When deciding which field to use as the primary key, we want to look at the data in each of these fields. One of the properties of the primary keys is that the data items are all unique. Looking at fruit 1 and fruit 2, we can see that these both contain repeated fields. Fruit 1 has mango over here, and mango over here, and mango here. So this would not work. Fruit 2 has orange repeated, so these two fields would not work. Size also has fields that are repeated. Large is repeated a couple of times. Volume also would not work, as these fields can be repeated, and stock level as well could not be a primary key. Juice code, however, consists of fields that are all unique. LMO10 is not repeated again within our table. So we're going to write down in the answer juice code. And the reason is that it is the only unique identifier out of all of the available fields. And there we have it, that is this question completed.